Hey guys, it's Megan, and today I'm going to show you these neon distress nails. I apply a gray cream polish to three of my nails. Then I apply a white polish to my other two nails. Once the white polish is dry, I apply a neon yellow polish. To create the distressed effect, I wipe off most of the polish from the brush and lightly brush it over my nail. I go in with gray polish to blend out the black. Next, I apply Sèche Vite. I add a little bit more top coat around the top of my nail to stick the chain on. Then I place a neon stud on the distressed nails with nail glue.